بشهر صدر وسير لامري واخلو لوك دتمي لسانيا في كاخو كاولي. السلام عليكم. Today I'm going to talk about the 15th name of Allah. And it is mentioned in the Quran in two different ways. Twice it is mentioned as Al-Qaahir and six times as Al-Qahhaar. It is translated roughly in English as the all-dominant, the irresistible. And I am also going to read a few verses in which that name is mentioned. What my little book says about this name is the following. He is the one before whom everyone, including tyrants, is humbled. He is also the one who prevails over all his creation and to whom everyone and everything submits. Subhanallah. We should never forget who is Allah, that everything belongs to Him and that He dominates everything. The good things and the bad things, the good people and the bad people. Everyone, even the kings and so on, the rulers, they are actually all His servants and only Allah is the supreme. He is the irresistible. Alhamdulillah. And the verses in which this name is mentioned are the following. And He is the one, the all-dominant. That is Surah 16, Surah 13, Ayat 16. And then He is the irresistible, reigns supreme above His servants and sets guardians over you. That is 6th Surah, Ayat 61. So as we can see in His dominance, He also appoints to us the angels. He reigns not just over the people, of course, but all His creation, the angels and the jinn and anything that He has ever created and will ever create. So every creature of Allah is subjugated to Him and does as He wills. And so we should always remember who we should be asking for help, who is the Lord, who is the one that has created everything and that reigns over everything. So whenever we need something, we should always turn to the one who can give it to us and who actually possesses it. So we can turn to Allah with this great name and always rely to Him, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.